Some more of your boys' undercover handiwork, Benton.
Sure, JoJo's all right. We're running a tight control. It's a calculated risk. But we're projecting minimum failure.
How do you know it was JoJo?
Are you colorblind, man? That's orange paint. That's his trademark.
JoJo's not stupid enough to leave his signature sprayed all around.
Don't bet on it. It's certifiable.
This is terrible.
Mm-hmm. You can tell that to a brother, to a sister, to a father, or to a mother. JoJo never belonged on the street, and you know it. And if you don't know it, you belong there with him.
It's a hell of a waiter. Say we told you so.
I do think our operation was intact until you two started meddling in it. I think you went to great lengths to undermine my work, and you acted in a precipitate manner, especially in warning Linda Muskelly, who we have arrested for felony manslaughter.
What are you talking about?
She had the opportunity, the motive, and the weapon.
What weapon?
You know what weapon? Her hand.